Hi, my name is Ruth Janae Kim, and I'm a third year PhD student in the Botany and Plant Sciences Department at UC Riverside in Dr. Meng Chen's lab. And what I study is how plants are able to respond to different light and temperature conditions. And this year, I had the privilege of being part of the ASPB Convirent Scholar Program, and it was a really enjoyable experience where I could really grow as a scientist. And first of all, I just want to thank everyone in the community. I was really grateful to get honest feedback and make connections with really talented scientists that I could call my peers, and with the program coordinators who were always willing to give feedback on my project or any other assignments that we had. And second of all, it was really great to take part in a bunch of professional development workshops that we had in terms of being able to ask questions to people in the field who were in academia or in industry, and being able to kind of develop our skills in communicating our science, whether it's through video or writing. There are so many resources that were available to us. And third of all, I really had a fun time being creative in how I can communicate my science to an open audience and to the public. And I think that's a really great skill to develop for the future of the field and as a scientist in general. So all in all, it was like a really great experience, and I'm just very thankful to have been part of it. Thank you.